kids, good morning. How are you? Fine. Okay. Welcome back to my video. Okay, kids, this video for your language. So, look over here. What Didi has written on the board? Yes, letters, right? ઘણા બધા letters દીદી લખેલા છે. Let's do recap. Okay. So, Didi will ask you which letter is this. So, you have to give answer to your mama. Okay. તમારે તમારા મમ્મા ને answer કરવાનો છે. Okay. દીદી પોઈન્ટ આઉટ કરી લે તમારે તમારા મમ્મા ને કહેવાનું છે. Which letter is this? Yes, lower case E. Which letter is this? Lower case G. Right. Which letter is this? Lower case C. Right. Which letter is this? Lower case A. Which letter is this? Yes, lower case L. Which letter is this? Lower case B. Which letter is this? Lower case D. Children, B and B ma dhyan rakhjo. This is lower case D. B for doll. And this is lower case B. B for bat. Okay, this is lower case B and this is lower case D. Okay, B che kevo hoy? To B apra mothi vaadi hai to su thai? Jo aa che standing line ane aa che cow. So this is B. Okay. અને એનો ઓપોઝિટ એનો ઓપોઝ માં જે છે એ લોઅર કેસ ડી છે. સો કીપ ઇટ ઇન યોર માઇન્ડ. ઓકે, નાઉ વિચ લેટર ઇઝ ધીસ? લોઅર કેસ એફ. વિચ લેટર ઇઝ ધીસ? લોઅર કેસ ટી. વિચ લેટર ઇઝ ધીસ? યસ, લોઅર કેસ જે. રાઈટ, યુ ઓલ આર ધીસ. યસ, લોઅર કેસ આઈ. સો ધીસ મેની લેટર્સ વી હેવ ઓલરેડી ડન. So, Didi will give you introduction of letter. Okay. Okay. Now, look over here on the board. Didi will write over here, first of all, uppercase. Okay. Didi, uppercase lakhe. Look here. Which letter is this? This is uppercase H, right? So, Didi will write over here lowercase H. How to write lowercase H? Look here. Start from the top. Do standing line. Go up and do cow. This is lowercase h. Easy chine sa. Again look here. Start from the top. Do standing line. Then go up and do cow. Lowercase h. Okay. Now we will do air tracing. Are you ready for it? Yes. How to do air tracing? Yes. Two finger up. Keep your two finger up. Then do air tracing with me. Start from the top. Do standing line. Go up and do cow. Lowercase h. Again. Start from the top. Standing line and do cow. Lowercase h. Lowercase h. Okay. We will give you demo for writing. How to write in your four line book. Okay, Didi has drawn over here four line. This is your top line, first baseline, second baseline and bottom line. Now, Didi will write over here, first of all, uppercase. Okay, look here, how to write? Start from the top line, do standing line, sleeping line and standing line. This is uppercase H, okay? Now, Didi will write over here, lowercase h. Look here, how to write? Start from the top line, do standing line, then go up, up chao, there first baseline sudhi chavanu, then you do cow and touch the second baseline. Okay, understood children? This way you have to write in your four line. Okay, now Didi will give you demo for tracing, so be ready for it. Okay kids, look here, Didi has written over here lowercase h. So ask your mama write lowercase h in your slate. Then you take one chalk ya pen. Didi e chalk lido che. So how to trace it? Start from the top, do standing line and cow. Lowercase h, lowercase h, lowercase h, lowercase h. This way you have to trace and speak and you have to trace at least 10 times. So, formation tamne yaad rahi jaye.
Okay, kids, bye and take care.